Pero kamu nawagi nagoko kai nawagi nagoko moshie city down it twede subscribe twede na raiki ay comment ay na share wow. People, hello, welcome to the Chubby Diaries. Yeah, so if this is your first time here, please feel free. Umekaribishwa. So for today's video, what I'm going to be doing, I'm just going to be dressing up basically. We're going to be taking pictures inside the house. So yeah, it's because my Instagram is very dry, very very dry, so we want to just pimp that up and see what it will be like. So I've already taken a couple of shots before I recorded this because I didn't know how exactly to frame this video, if it makes sense, but I also have a couple of clips anyway. So this was just, you'll see the outfits in the pictures and all that. Yeah, so for makeup, I'm just going to like do soft. I'm not all going to be all going all crazy with the makeup and all that, but yeah, I'm just going to do a bit touch ups here and there, work on my hair because my hair is pathetic. Nona guy, I look like shit. I look like I still live with the Mubiki people. So I'll either do a turban or something. Because nowadays, I just realized I look good in turbans, so we're just talking about that. And then, a bit of makeup, just my eyebrows and my lips, and yeah, because I was, and then I'll wear my earrings. I'm already accessorized with this. I'm trying to layer, but they're not like one necklace piece, it's just the choker that my sister got me for my birthday when I think I was turning 15. And then this necklace I bought for myself. Yeah, so it's just a wing of an eagle. Yeah, and then obviously this bracelet which never comes off. It's just a shell bracelet that I also made. Yeah, so let's just get on with this.
Send me your location, let's focus. Communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location and the vibrations. I don't need not enough to put through. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially wanna fall for you, gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage of my heart. Damn it, to understand nothing. Go a little bit better when you panic.
Okay, my makeup is done, but I couldn't show that because, guys, I am a rookie in makeup. So we just wing it until it looks good, isn't it? But still, this is the look that I usually go for. Just simple. I usually wing my eyeliner, but yeah, I just did a small one, a light one, and my eyebrows are over there. Ish, you know, pro squeeze, isn't it? And then, yeah, just, I don't know if you can notice, but I have lipstick on. It's just that it's nude, and I of course lined it because I can't just wear nude like that.
All the photos were taken using my phone, using natural sunlight, and they came out pretty good than, yeah, what I even expected. So good. I'm so happy about it.
Yeah.
editing, I just use Adobe Lightroom because I can play with every single color and it's really easy to use. Okay, since I've not been using Adobe for a long time, I just watch tutorials from YouTube, which helps me like get the presets and all. That was it for the video. I really liked how the pictures came out. I'll be posting this on my Instagram, so if you haven't followed me yet, just follow me at am.gishina. Yeah, so get on with it, follow me and you'll see these pictures. Also, if you'd like me to post a tutorial on how to edit them with Adobe, just tell me in the comments. Yeah.